I've been always interested in the human services. Then once I learned the diagnosis of my son at age 3 and a diagnosis of autism, I started being more interested on helping individuals with disabilities. He had the very typical characteristics of no speech, and not making eye contact, tippy-toeing, and seeing the milestones and skills that my older son was developing versus what Andrew was, it was not matching up. We tried to go through vocational rehabilitation, however, because he was unable to apply for a job, go through an interview, and be selected as a candidate for competitive employment.
Yeah.
Does he have skills? Yes. Does he have typical skills of a neurotypical individual? Not the same.
Good girl.
I saw on the news, the governor had, you know, signed up this initiative. They were gonna create 500 jobs for neurodiverse individuals in the state of Arizona. Then the Precisionists Incorporated was introduced to us. And, you know, our Chandler office was utilized to do some of those assessments that they do. One day I asked Andrew, is this something that you want to explore? And he said, yes.
TP as a company developed to create career opportunities for people with disabilities. We notice a need in the community for supported employment, helping people find and then retain jobs. We have two projects with the state of Arizona, one with DBME and the other with DDD, the Division for Developmental Disabilities. And I oversee the teams that do projects at both of those divisions. Andrew is very dedicated to his job, very reliable. You know, he has one of the highest productivity rates of anybody on the team.
My focus helps me at my job at DES because I always pay attention, not get distracted. I always see mistakes easily, and I'm a great data analyst.
He went through the assessment process and he did great. I know that when he was given the choice which office to work, Chandler office or Mesa office, he chose to work in the Mesa office, which is not where I'm at. And I asked later on, I said, do you want to work in my same office? Like, no, I'm okay here. It's neat because I will ask him every day, how was work? It was great. Did you learn something new? Yes. Like, do you like your work? Yes, he loves his work. Him doing this completely independent is such a great accomplishment for him.